Tesla, we closed today. Nice. It moved up $1,000. So we're actually up about $400 on this trade. This was also a trade that's been coming along for about 2 or 3 weeks. And finally, we are able to bring it into a positive. So for tomorrow, I want to be a little careful given that it's a Friday and we just opened 2 new trades today. I want to see how the markets perform because I would rather adjust existing positions than open new positions. So in the swing trading environment, you generally want to shoot for about 8 to 10 trade closures in a month, because more than that is too much trading. And so you want to shoot for about 8 to 10 trades. And out of those 8 to 10, if you can get at least, 80% of that right, then, the overall, the numbers will work out pretty good. So for tomorrow, I don't want to open a new trade. I want to make this adjustment to Shopify and then see how all of these perform, because there could be some intraday adjustments that we do. Here on Chipotle, as you can see, we had 2 contracts. Today, I doubled down and you can see that it's come back quite nicely here. And that's why even though Chipotle is down $2, we are actually up on the day. That's because midday, somewhere in the morning, I'd sent out a video as well as an email that I'm doubling down on this, and therefore you can go in for this, and that's why we see this positive P&L here.